the color gonna be build up gonna be cool. Nah, coba you try. You need to make the same line and you need to build up the other line. Slowly and don't go outside the line, please. Good job.
Okay, for one more participant, Adia.
But it's still like
this one.
One more minute. You can. Yeah, I need to
okay, what is
it? Gambar apa? Yes, it is a hand exercise. Your hand will be more master. I was like, hmm? Yeah.
And now you can try another butterfly. Look, this is the rule.
I draw a lot and exercise a lot. What is that? Maybe I will. Are you today drawing?
So you use the empty space.
The sun.
Yes.
With the crayon.
Yes. No. With the dog first.
Okay. Are you ready?
Wait.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So if you guys ready, we're going to start. Then you will do the closing. You will be the last one, okay, Glenn, this time. I want to give the first moment for Nico. Nico, you will be the first one. Ready? 1, 2, go. Present.
Pertama, aku menggambar lingkaran. Lalu menggambar daun-daun sekitarnya si bunga. Lalu aku menggambar batang. Lalu aku menggambar daun. Lalu menggambar garis di sini, langsung menggambar garis-garis di sini. Lalu aku membuat oval kecil, lalu aku membuat sayap dragonfly, lalu aku membuat tailnya dragonfly, lalu aku bikin satunya juga, lalu aku warnai gradasi. Udah.
Iya, keren banget, Glenn. Susah nggak, Glenn? Amin, susah nggak, Nico, gambar seperti itu?
Enggak terlalu.
Gimana dengan teknik gradasi? Teknik gradasi susah enggak?
Bagus.
Enakan pakai krayon atau pakai pensil warna? Enakan krayon atau pensil warna?
Krayon.
Kenapa?
Karena lebih kelihatan itu warnanya.
Oh, kelihatan lebih solid warnanya ya. Thank you ya, Nico. Thank you, Mr. A. Kasih 5 stars buat Nico karena warna gambarnya keren dan warnanya rapi. Sekarang I will give a time for Ares and Theo. Satu-satu ya. Ares dan Theo, setelah ini ada Adia dan Ruth. Ruth, you have to be ready. Or Devanka dulu nanti. Oke, okay, kita mulai dari Ares dulu. 1, 2, 3, Ares yang keras suaranya.
Aku gambar lingkaran, terus gambar lagi oval-oval di sekitar lingkarannya.
Ya.
Waktu itu aku gambar batang, gambar daun, langsung terus diwarnain gradasi.
Ya.
Habis itu gambar ini dragonfly, ya. Terus diwarnain, langsung warnain gradasi belakangnya.
Oke, okay. Thank you Ares. Pakai krayon ya, mewarnainya ya?
Iya.
Susah nggak?
Enggak sih.
Sebelumnya sudah pernah belajar gradasi?
Sudah.
Sudah di mana?
Sekolah.
Sekarang kelas berapa, Ares?
6.
Kelas 6 ya. Wow, udah mulai mau ujian. Udah selesai kelas 6 atau baru mau naik kelas 6?
Udah, baru selesai. mau naik kelas SMP.
Wah, keren banget. Thank you, Ares. Sekarang adiknya, Vio. Come on, Vio. Ready, one, two, go. If you can use English, you can use English.
Kalau like this, if you would use red, you
might. Ayo, satu, dua, tiga.
Kedua, saya gambar oval di sampingnya, di sekitar lingkaran. Aku gambar batang, lalu aku gambar daun, lalu aku menggambar dragonfly, lalu saya mewarnai dengan gradasi tebal. Saya agak sulit bagian gradasi yang ini.
Oke, susah nggak bikin gradasi warna?
Tidak terlalu.
Capek nggak tangannya?
Enggak.
Oke, okay. Makasih, Tio. I give you 5 star for you. Good job. Well done. Keep on going and howling. Now I'm going to use this moment for Devanka first. Ready, Devanka? Ready? 1, 2, go.
Why is my drawing?
Guys, but this one is not a good example.
I'm not yet done.
Because so many white space on the part of the coloring area. Maybe because Devanka is too tired to color everything, but it's okay for me. I give Devanka still 5 for her creativity and for her brain to color everything. Thank you, Devanka. 5. Give me 5, please. Thank you. Very cool. Now I will give another time for Abia. After Abia, it will be Ruth and Glenn. Ready, Abia? 1, 2, go.
Hello, I'm Abia. Ini gambar Abia. Yang pertama, Abia gambar lingkarannya. Habis itu gambar kelopak bunganya, habis itu gambar batangnya, daunnya, habis itu bikin garis di sini, warnain, sama bikin dragonfly-nya.
Mana yang paling susah, Abia? Yang paling susah, yang Abia paling susah gambarnya? Dragonfly atau bunga?
Nggak ada.
Nggak ada, semuanya mudah. Oke, good job, Abia. Gimana dengan gradasi warnanya?
Tapi pegel.
Ya, pegel ya tangannya ya. Gak apa-apa, ini belajar motorik tangannya supaya lebih kuat. Ya, kalau tangannya kuat, Abia bisa melakukan banyak hal. Thank you, Abia. I give you 5 fingers, 5 stars for you. And good job, well done. Now the last but not... Oh, no, we still have 2 participants. I'm going to give this moment for Ruth. Come on, Ruth, don't be shy, you can do it. Ready, 1, 2, go.
I draw the ocean and one butterfly. Yeah. And I draw a flower and one leaf. And I draw a dragonfly, that's all.
Yay, how is it hard for you to draw the dragonfly?
Yeah.
Is it hard for you to draw the dragonfly?
Yes.
Wow. Can you do it again next time? Can, yeah. All right. Thank you, Ruth. Thank you. I give you 5 stars and 2 thumbs up. Keep on drawing. Well done. Great job. Thank you. And then the last but not the least, the very handsome guys and very smart, Glenn. Deb. Ready? 1, 2, go.
I draw the flower first, I draw the stem and the leaf, and I draw the dragonfly, I draw the sky too, I colored it with gradation.
Is there anything you want to say?
So easy.
Is it hard for you to use crayon? Is it tiring?
I'm used to it.
Oh, you're used to it. All right, thank you everybody. I think this is it. This is the time for us to leave the room and don't forget to keep on practice. See you again on Monday, ya.
Bye.
Selamat berlebaran. Me and Ivanka would like to say Happy Idul Fitri.
Bye.
Yeah, see you again next time. See you on Monday. Bye.
Bye.